The bomber crashed with terrific impact into the 78th and 79th floors of the building, smashing through seven walls.